What's going on, fam? Welcome back to the channel. If you're already subscribed, if you're new, welcome. We got known fungible wonderful in the house. Sheesh. Hey. All right, fam. All right, let's start to get into it. We're gonna be breaking down today Recur. We're gonna be doing a quick update. There's a few things that have been going on with Recur, and I want to make sure that you guys are on it. I love playing with this thing. Let's see. Whoa, let's go. There you go. All right, just regular. Let's go. Alrighty, let's get right into it. So, as you guys already know, I do updates on Recur, veve, and other NFT platforms almost in the daily, making sure that you guys are up to date with things that are going on in this different platform. So there's a few things that have been going on with Recur, and I want to make sure that you guys know about it. So when it comes to their Discord, nothing major has happened. Just the same things that I broke down in the last video on my channel. But they have been posting a few things on their Twitter. For example, we just had two other major sales on this Recur passes. So this one, as you can see here, we're going to talk about it last, but it was a 99 monochrome as well. Only one color. But then this one, monochrome number 8, sold for almost $90,000. It's been an incredible few days. One monochrome pass number 8 sold for $88,888. It is the highest pass sale ever. 3 out of 5 of the largest transactions took place in the past 3 days. So this is only one. They didn't break down the other one at the moment, but they posted this one later. So we have Mr. Harrison. He posted, did a thing coming up soon. 99 monochrome. I did some research. If we go to this guy's page, we may be able to see more or less how much he paid for it. I'm not sure. But this is what I think, guys. This is how much I think he paid for it. So if we go to the comments, we got Crypto Bullfrog, which is definitely involved in veve as well. As we can see here, he has a veve Deadpool NFT and also has the Recur Pass. But he asked him, nice, how much did that set you back? He says ETH, so around 8 ETH. That's what I think. And 8 ETH as of today, ETH is around 3,100. So we're going to do a quick math. 8 times 3,100. That'll be around $25,000 that he paid for that. And if we go to Recur, the current floor for this passes, it's actually 700 bucks. So we can see where are we going with this major sales. And as I've been saying for a while, once they announce this first ever licensed NFT drop inside Recur, we can see these floors go to around 1,500 bucks easy. So I like that they're having this major sales, especially to big people in the community, in the NFT space, like this guy, Harrison. Now, as of today, Recur hasn't mentioned anything yet about the February drop. I know, guys, I feel you. I'm there as well every single day, just checking the Twitter, checking the Discords, and making sure that, I'm not behind if they do announce this upcoming drop. But again, it's going to be happening in February. Today is the 16th, so it should be happening within the next 14 days. And we have also been waiting on crazy news from veve and ECOMI. I've been also on top of their Twitters and their Discords, because apparently we're getting the first two exchanges on February. We got another 14 days and nothing has happened yet. Nothing has been announced. Now, if you're in the veve community, you know we have one of the veve team. His name is Alex. He mentioned in the last AMA that the last week of February was going to be spicy. And then we got this first two drops of Lady and the Tramp and Donald and Daisy. and he commented on Twitter that was only 2 out of 4 spicy. So a lot of people are freaking out. The market it's kind of in a downtrend right now. I have seen some floors being completely swept, but people are still listing their collectibles for sale right now, waiting for huge news that could tank, that could potentially tank the market even more. But what I'm thinking is, hey, about this 2 spices that we're missing, there are actually 2 exchanges, because they have been talking about these exchanges for a while. Right now, we're finally on ETH layer 2. We can actually be listed on several exchanges. And they say that February was going to be the month. So hopefully these last 2 spices are 2 exchanges. This will benefit the token a lot, and it will benefit as well the NFTs a lot, because if we get 2 major collectibles, it's going to be crazy what's going on, what's going to be going on in the market. We may see another 50% go down real quick. So hopefully it's 2 exchanges. Let's see what ECOMI says. And guys, I will not be talking about this on this video. It's only for Recur and ECOMI, but make sure that you check out my YouTube, because I will be posting a video on XPAT. You may be wondering what XPAT is, and trust me, you do not want to miss out on this one. I am already well invested on it. They just launched literally today. So I will be guys keeping you updated regarding XPAT in a future video, maybe tomorrow. So make sure that you're subscribed to our YouTube e-commerce century, and make sure as well that you like and comment with any questions that you may have. That is up today. That was a quick update for Recur. Just a quick update on what's going on in ECOMI. And remember that the best way to support our channel is to subscribe. If you want to support our channel even further, I suggest that you click the first link down below and you join our private community, where you can see exactly what I do on a daily basis, what I'm buying, what I'm selling, what NFT projects I'm getting involved in before anyone else sees it. Now, that is all for today, guys. I appreciate you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.